Hello, Socksnut peeps! My name is Lester Magno, and for today's video, we will be talking about one of the most remarkable UNESCO World Heritage Sites in the Philippines. It is the Tubataha Reefs Natural Park, which is located in the municipality of Cagayan Silio, province of Palawan. Most people consider this UNESCO World Heritage Site as every diver's dream, as it covers 96,828 hectares, including the North and South Reef. The Marine Preserve is home to many endangered marine species. It was established as a marine park in 1988 and was made a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1993. It provides shelter to 600 species of fish, 13 species of whales and dolphins, 12 species of sharks, green sea turtles, nesting hawksbills, and over 100 species of birds. So declaring the Tubataha Reef National Park as a UNESCO World Heritage Site makes it to be legally protected through national protected areas of legislation and a range of other environmental legislation, which enable action to be taken against a wide range of threats, preserving the biodiverse ecosystem in the region. So that's it, Socksnut peeps. I hope you learned something from my video. And sadly, this is where my vlog ends. Hoping to see you soon. Bye, guys!